Georgia. What a tune, eh? I've been blowing and singing it for the last 30 years. I don't know whether I chose my signature tune or whether it chose me. You don't have to tell me that I'm no Sinatra, but Georgia was one of my numbers. Something about those old Hoagie Carmichael numbers clicked with the public and it kept me warbling. I used to give out with Rocking Chair, Stardust and Lazy Bones. Those songs are jazz roots, and I decided long before that jazz was for me. I got the message when I wanted it at a record shop and heard an Armstrong disc. From that moment on, I was a real Gonganella. And here's the number, boy. Wild Man Blues.